Well, new at 4, a man will spend 10 years in prison after he was convicted in an attack and robbery. Prosecutors say 36-year-old Joseph Martin attacked a severely injured woman at her home in 2020. Investigators say when the victim's boyfriend arrived and interrupted the attack, Martin took the man to an ATM and forced him to withdraw money. A Norfolk jury convicted Martin of malicious wounding, robbery, and gun charges back in November.